Hello everyone, this is Luke. He is my son. He is 2 years old and he may have autism. Short story, this is just the first video that I've made ever, so bear with me, but this is Luke. He is 2. We haven't got him diagnosed for autism yet. However, we see many signs. He is nonverbal. He does a lot of that humming. He stems with flapping his arms. He has kind of a picky appetite, and he's kind of got some sleep stuff, but not very much as other folks may experience. But there's the hand flapping right there. He does that a lot. Like, he's not doing it right now, but he's watching his favorite show, The Lorax, right now. But we noticed the signs at about, I don't know, maybe he was a year, maybe a little bit after, you know, year and a half. We haven't got him diagnosed. It's been a long process for us, but we think that, you know, it's going to be soon. I don't know how to switch this camera around to see me, but see if that'll work. Nope. Okay, anyway, he is just nonverbal. He can't focus very well. He doesn't listen to commands all that well. He does. He's been getting very good about it, but it's been kind of hit and miss. Hey, Luke, back up, buddy. See? Nope, there he goes. But he does that a lot. He hums a lot. He doesn't follow instructions terribly well, but he doesn't do bad either. It's kind of a hit and miss. Anyhow, this journey that I'm trying to record is we're going to try to use CBD oil to maybe help with his concentration, to help him relax at night, to fall asleep, his appetite. Luke, back up. Lukey, back up. Back up. Hey, mister. I know. He loves this movie. Hey, you. What are you doing? He is very affectionate and loving. Hey, what are you doing? You climbing up here? Sorry. That's my boy. I don't know how to record myself. Here I am. We are just trying CBD oil. Now, for you all those that are watching this video, you've probably done a ton of research into it. Look at him. He's a nut. He's a nut. You've probably done a ton of research on it, and I understand the struggle. His mom will be doing a lot of these videos. Are you quick? Oh, I'm sorry. His mom will do a lot of these videos too. She's very sick right now, so we're trying to let her rest right now, me and him. But we're gonna try to see the effects of CBD oil. We're only using 1 milligram servings right now, so we're starting on the lowest dosage. We are doing therapy with him, and we're gonna see if that'll help him focus in therapy. He's trying to climb me right now. It's crazy. But we're hoping that CBD oil will help him focus. And I know a lot of y'all out there that are watching this that you've probably done your research. And if not, we will do our best to try to help you walk you through researching this, because it's very, very monotonous and meticulous. You have to be. And we want to be a help to anyone that really wants to know about this. We're hoping this will help him. He is just a monkey. Look at him. Anyhow, this is the first video. It's short, but we're going to probably put out several first videos, if you know what I mean. If you have questions, just contact us with the comments and such. I don't know a whole lot about this. My wife will have to do a lot of this. But we're hoping to help people and help our son. So if you have any questions, please ask us in comments. If you've used it before and you're watching this, let us know your experience, and that's all I can think of right now. Thank you for watching. Pardon the crappy camera work. I'm sorry. and hopefully he'll get better. My wife will be on the ball with this kind of stuff. She knows better. I'm obviously a bearded mountain man that doesn't know much about this stuff. But, like I said, I hope this helps. You can watch the journey with us. This is our first day on December 27th, 2 days after Christmas. So we're going to see what happens. Thank you, and like the video if you like it. If not, comment, anything else. Thank you.